I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, John McKinney, do take thee, Stacey Clare Page, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Stacey Clare Page, do take thee, John McKinney, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Laugh politely at repeats. Yeah, kiss me when my lips are thin. Cause holy cow,
if I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, well, I would have known what I was living
I, John, take you, Stacey, to be my wife, my best friend, and my one true love. I promise to love you, respect you, and commit to you for all of my life. I vow to always look after you, no matter what life throws at us, and together we are strong enough to tackle any obstacle. I will give you a life full of joy and laughter, and a future that we can both look forward to. All that I am, I give to you, my heart, my soul, my unconditional love.
I, Stacey, take you, John, to be my husband, my best friend and my one true love. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to support you in times of struggle and sadness. I will be there to laugh with you, to lift you up, and to love you with all of my heart. I promise to be true to you, to stand by your side and sleep in your arms, And most of all, I will try in every way to be worthy of your love for the rest of our lives together.
We hope that the feeling of love that you have for each other will deepen and grow stronger throughout the years to come. And it now gives me great pleasure to declare you husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride. Congratulations.
You know, John's started many things in his life, but I'm happy to say that when it came to Stacey, it was completely different. This wasn't just a fleeting interest, it wasn't infatuation. This was somebody who's going to spend the rest of his life with. Above all, I think I'll just say I hope they have a long, happy life together, full of love, companionship, and above all, laughter.
Stacey, as the firstborn child, you got 3 years of attention, peace, and most importantly, quiet. Then I was born and totally shook up your life. My wrongdoings always seem to lead to you getting in trouble and not me. So I want to take this opportunity to make a public apology. I am sorry for the time I poured sticky perfume over your Polly Pocket village. But since then, our relationship has grown into how it stands today. I couldn't ask for a better sister and best friend, and I'm so honoured to be standing here today as your maid of honour. So for that, I would like to make my first toast to my sister, the most beautiful bride. To Stacey.
Stacey.
A huge part of our lives could not be here in person today. However, I know he's been standing by our sides and in our heart throughout the day. Wherever he is right now, I know he'll have a massive grin on his face, mainly because he's managed to delegate the task of public speaking to me. Dad carried so much love for his girls, and I know today he would have been gleaming with pride. I can only ask you all here today to carry on the kitten spirit. And that's to eat, drink, and most importantly, get crazy on the dance floor. So for my second toast, I would like to wish the most lovable and incredible man a huge happy Father's Day. To Kev.
To Kev.
Mum always used to say, you have to kiss a lot of frogs to find your prince. And I'm so happy to see that Stacey's finally found her Prince Charming. Since the day you both met, you have treated Stacey like the princess she has always wished to be. You have been her protector, her comforter, and most importantly, you have loved her with all of your heart. So for that, I thank you. So for my final toast, I want to toast the bride and groom. May you both live happily ever after.
Bride and groom.
I never knew a bride could look as beautiful as you do today. You look like you were born to wear a wedding dress. And you look like a fairy tale princess. During our 3 years together, we've gone on multiple holidays, bought a house, and brought a parrot. I'm excited for what our future holds, and I'll do everything I can to make you happy. I want you to know that I love you more than anything in the world, and I'll always take care of you. So ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding and raise your glasses to my wife, the beautiful bride, Stacey McKinney.
Woo! Stacey!
Touch every place in my